10 or 12, I conducted the first, or at least we can say that the first available photographs we have is my public enriching activity is the Ganapati Chaturthi, Ganesh Chaturthi. I conducted in Thiruvannamalai when I was 10 or 12. If you see even the photographs of that time, and if you talk to the people, reminiscence of the people who were with me volunteering, the first batch of Kailasa volunteers, if you talk to all of them, you can see very clearly, you can get it from them, the details. First, collecting donations. Whoever gave, if we had our own notebook, in that we noted down, and all the expenses done properly, like making a pandal and paying for the musician, buying the sandal paste and doing all the rituals properly and conducting the puja. After the puja is done, taking the prasadam in bicycle, going to home, whoever donated, distributing that prasadam to all, and then finally bringing the accounts, and remaining we had little money. And with that money and that accounts paper, the whole thing was put into Arunachalishwara temple hundi as offering, surrender of the whole thing. I think maybe we had some 75 paise or something, remaining money, after all the expenses over. With that money, with the account slip, we offered the whole thing to Arunachalishwara temple hundi. Understand, the whole thing is excellence based. That is why now we have made hundreds of Ganesha temples, but it is all for Ganesh. It is all about intensity, nothing to do with success. Nothing to do with success. It is all about intensity. You can see the first batch of Kailasa volunteers. The photographed first batch of Kailasa volunteers. We had a detailed account. All the sandalwood paste, flower garland, the pandal, and nevedyam. And musicians, everything from that time till now, I am working for excellence. That is why the outer world idea of success never interferes in my life. Be centered on excellence, you will be absolutely integrated to your goal. Even this COVID-19 lockdown, I tell you, people who are excellence based neither feels depressed nor feels deprived. They know how to survive. All the minds which are success based have collapsed, gone to pieces.